Morning, YouTube. Today we are going to start a bench extravaganza. I have four benches just started. I went outside, got all the logs stood up, and cut them in half. The next part is to notch in all the bench boards, get everything so they sit nice and comfortable. And after that, we carve each one. Now we only have three more to go. Well, that was the quick part. Now we gotta carve each of the benches up, and they're gonna take about a day apiece. So let's get started. so here's bench number one. We're gonna make a couple of cuts in the top of that, make it look like the tree split off at the top. Cut the bark out. Here's a close-up of the joint on this one. Background, that's my sawmill that we use to cut all these slabs up. My little turtle. He's gonna be a happy-looking little fella. And there's that side. As a little follow-up on my first video, there's Mama Bear, all stained up, ready to go get installed. And there's the two cubs climbing the tree. The bottoms aren't finished because they're going to get recarved after we get them put on the stumps. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And make sure you click that bell notification so you know every time I put a video up.